I'm Super Johns, child of Christopher Reeve and Margot Kidder in Superman 2, 1980, which makes me 42 years old.
In his dreams.
In his dreams? How dare you! And now I'd like to introduce our favorite guest, Laura. You've seen her before, and she's got one question and one question only.
Which is which?
Welcome to the entry hall of the Addams family. Here we are visiting my dear friend Uncle Fester. And how is Uncle Fester?
Oh no!
I think we're late for his funeral. Shall we go, Laurie?
Fester is always ahead of us.
We're late for his funeral. His motto was life is life. How's that working out for you, Fester? And now, an exact recreation of Dracula's tomb. Spoiler, he's already risen from his grave, and Dracula's wives are playing Pass the Poison Apple.
Where's Snow White when you need her?
After 500 years, we're still asking one question.
Which witch is which?
And now, we leave Dracula's crypt and go directly into the web of death. Our Sheriff Dunn got himself into another mess. We begged him to stop shooting at those flying saucers. He screamed, hogwash, as zombie spiders attacked.
They took an axe and gave our sheriff 40 whacks. And who are these charmers? Oh no, it's the Thing and Zombie Baby. But where is Zombie Baby's brother?
Shall we take a look at Fester and the sheriff's family? Oh, aren't they darling? Each one a face full of fun. Very memorable, folks. Dare we find out who killed the sheriff? Heads up! We are here to see my favorite Martian, the Martian from Mars Attacks. Where is his lovely bride? I told him, don't date a zombie, and not a space zombie. And look at her, oh my goodness, am I wrong? The sheriff's blood dripping from her fangs, and she has made my bathtub into a zombie graveyard. What's this? Why, I think that's the head from the headless man. You all remember the headless body in the topless bar. Well, that is the actual head from the headless body in the topless bar. Isn't it just like a space zombie bride to leave the brains for their pet dog? I think the only thing left for us is the big finale. Dare we go to Shipwreck Massacre or A Pirate's Tale for Thee? Look, there's Cookie and Hedwig, the owl from Harry Potter. I'll see you later. Great news! We've been asked to join the captain's table. Oh no! Oh no, Captain Cook seems to have eaten Cookie's delicious dinner of pork chops and poisoned applesauce.
Ooh!
Beyond the sea is his ghost bride. She waits with her zombie boyfriend and their beloved bouncing baby boy zombie. And there's only one question left to ask. One question and one question only at the end of this nightmare shipwreck of macabre space zombie alien invasions.
Which witch is which?